The Languages Program at Edgefield Secondary aims to develop students into confident and effective users of languages through a myriad of authentic and experiential learning opportunities in an immersive environment.
In the English Language and Literature Program, students learn to analyze, make connections and question assumptions using strategies like character storytelling, dramatization, campus broadcasting, as well as open book sharing to engage the school community. Authentic tasks also allow students to collaborate effectively to report and enact a new story, as well as put forward a proposal to the principal to organize an event or suggest an improvement to the school environment.
And that's not all. In the literature classroom, students showcase the interpretation of a Shakespearean play through working on a series of interesting comic strips and video productions. These alternative assessments allow students to acquire a deeper understanding of the text through meaningful perspective taking.
Mother Tongue Languages Department at Edgefield aims to prepare students for the global world and to discover our roots, culture and heritage.
In our senior program, we get to listen to meaningful Chinese songs by artists such as JJ Lin and Kit Chan, as well as compose new lyrics for these songs. Throughout the process, we speak and interact with each other in Chinese, and this makes me feel proud of our heritage. The program motivates us to explore and discover some new and interesting ways to express our thoughts and feelings around themes such as friendship and school. This makes learning Chinese really enjoyable.
During our Mother Tongue Language Fortnight activities, we were involved in the Malay Puppetry Wayang Kulit. It is a traditional performing arts of puppet shadow play. To put up the performance, we need to contextualize stories from plays, making them relevant to current community, national or global issues. I have a deeper appreciation of my culture, history and values because the essence of much cultural inheritance is best imbibed in its original language form.
The opportunity to learn a third language such as French helps me to appreciate another language and opens up new horizons for me to better understand its culture.
Here at Edgefield, the Mathematics Department believes that math is a subject which trains in logical and creative thinking. We endeavour to make learning rigorous yet engaging, both in and out of the classroom. In class, teachers are guided to harness the power of technology by integrating the use of iPads in lessons. Students are encouraged to be self-directed learners who take charge of their own learning. Termly mathematics contests are held, open to all students regardless of stream or level. The contests are designed to pique students' curiosity in math, as well as challenge them to seek creative solutions. Mathematics is all around us. We hope to introduce everyone to the world of math and decision-making using math. The Edgefield Maths Trail is organized for students to discover and experience math. On the trail, students are taught to wonder about how math can be useful in explaining the many things that happen around us, and to experience its ubiquitous nature. With their curious minds stimulated, we believe that this will allow our students to develop greater interest for mathematics, and thus become more engaged in and out of class.
Innovation, collaboration, creativity and a wandering mind. These are the qualities of New Age scientific literacy. In Edgefield Secondary School, we have a vision to groom young men and women who will carry these qualities within them.
Crystal growing is one of the best activities for students to get acquainted with science. Through the activity, students are exposed to a variety of concepts like kinetic particle theory, how particles behave at the atomic level, the properties of compounds and mixtures, and they learn to perform fundamental lab techniques like dissolution, crystallization, and filtration. And most importantly, when students see the beauty of their crystals, they become inspired to find out the science behind it.
We discovered that science is really fun, and we learned a few things about ourselves too. We had to be patient while waiting for our crystals to grow. We also had to work together with our friends effectively when building and launching our rockets.
This activity requires students to prepare their own rockets. This teaches them to be able to apply various scientific theories, both taught in class and also those that they will have to find out for themselves. They will have to be extremely aware of precision and accuracy when launching their rockets.
Introducing students to the drone technology is akin to giving a sneak peek into the rapid evolution of science and technology. We want students to be at the front line of appreciating scientific developments and what these mean for them as individual and us as a society.
The Humanities Signature Program consists of the Model United Nations Program and Primetime at Edgefield. The Model United Nations Program replaces the issue investigation component of the current Year 3 Social Studies syllabus. Students get a chance to conduct authentic research and practice sound reasoning before writing a position paper. Today, the school has taken this program a step further by forming our very own MUN team to participate in external competitions with the long-term goal of hosting our very own MUN competition. This year, the MUN team participated in competitions organized by Victoria JC, Dunman High and St. Joseph Institution. Primetime at Edgefield is the second pillar of the Humanities Signature Program, anchoring on topics which are relevant to geography, history and social studies. Students engage with decision makers, advocates and community leaders to put together a presentation which inspires the student population to not only understand contemporary issues but also to take action and be part of the change.
In Edgefield Secondary School, teaching and learning is driven by our signature program, Technology Enhanced Learning at Edgefield. By leveraging on the use of the iPad, we aim to develop active learners equipped with the 21st century skills. Our goal is to enhance quality learning and teaching in the hands of every learner from the empowerment of technology. Personalized learning is supported by apps, which promote self-directed learning and collaboration, teaching pedagogy, and timely, individualized feedback. The use of technology enhances students' experience of and accessibility to quality learning. Personalization of learning, supported by technology, and enhanced collaboration through peer interaction and co-construction of knowledge can take place anytime, anywhere. Technology-enhanced learning at Edgefield has indeed contributed to effective pedagogical delivery and student engagement.
Why? What if? How come? These were the questions that one of humankind's greatest inventor, scientist, and artist, Leonardo da Vinci, was always thinking about. To him, the noblest pleasure is the joy of understanding and satisfying his endless curiosity.
That principle of making learning joyful is what guides our teachers in the Craft and Technology Department as they lead our students on a voyage of discovery where ideas and imagination are given life. It is this unending quest for knowledge and wisdom that guides our students as they discover the joy of learning together with our craft and tech teachers. In our kitchens, workshops and art rooms, ideas and wild imaginings will be brought to life with your very own hands and efforts.
The Craft and Tech signature programs ensure that our students will learn the plethora of essential 21st century skills. This includes skills such as visual note-taking, to organize their ideas and learning through visual representations, the Master Chef concept in food and nutrition classes, where students go through challenges rounds to come up with innovative dishes, fulfilling specific criteria in a team-based project, where art, D&T, and FNN students will research, create, exhibit their final works at the end of the year. Students will be able to showcase the fruits of their labor.